How can I be of service, Captain? Yes, Captain. Hello, Captain. Understood, Captain. Good day, Captain. Following.
I'm a student of history, which also makes me a student of war, schemes, and intrigue.
Something you need, citizen? Oh, thanks. Something you need, citizen? Of course. Littering is a crime. Thank you for doing your part to keep the district clean.
The Embassy District is a controversial place. Three bickering houses all on the same street.
Don't touch the plants.
Diplomacy will never die. I am a student of history, which also...
I could try the Aquila City Shuffle. After all, filibustering for attention is my specialty.
Guard! Guard! I'd like to report a crime.
Okay. What's the crime? Don't touch the plants.
Crime. Passion.
Is there a body?
Oh, yes. There is most certainly a body. There can't be a crime without a body.
Okay, but if there's a crime scene, we might need to bring in a blood spatter expert.
There's no blood. Why would there be blood?
You said this was a crime of passion.
Oh, did I say passion? I meant a crime of fashion. Your uniform is hideous, and I would like to report.
Get the hell out of my sight.
The Embassy District is a controversial place. Three bickering houses all on the same street. I am a student of history, which also makes me a...
Well done. In about 5 years, it will grow into a full tree. And lo and behold, just as the people begin to doubt the armistice, a miracle... I like to think so. We're just planting the idea in their head. I'm not foolish enough to think an olive branch can change a person's mind, but it can certainly help sway an undecided. Either way, I'd appreciate your silence in this matter going forward. And to ensure that, here's your reward. Spend it well.
That bartender at the viewpoint would stop complaining to security. I don't know what she lost, but she won't get it back by annoying us.
Are you doing okay? I'm not sure anyone really asked yet. Don't want you to think we're focused on the artifacts and not... You matter too. You've done something really significant. I'm Mateo, theological scholar by trade, but now, well, an explorer like you. It's really good to have you with us. Second one was on Kazal, buried the same as the one you found. But the first one, right under our noses for years, sitting in storage, masquerading as an oversized paperweight. Can you imagine potentially the greatest discovery in human... I'm not gonna lie, I really wish I could have seen this for myself. Both you and Barrett saw something. Did it feel like it was trying to tell you something? I don't want to necessarily use the word... That sure lines up with everything else about these artifacts. It's all connected. We're gonna get to the bottom of this. Well, there was some overlap in interests. I'd spent years searching for... I had made a really incredible discovery, only to lose it to a... So I tried to steal it back. In the process, I met Walter. Turned out he owned the corporation. After a long talk, we realized we had a lot in... Take care of yourself.
We're just at the beginning of this mystery, and you're going... We're going to be doing some old-fashioned detective work. The artifacts are relatively inert once they're out of bedrock. That means people can pass them around, not even knowing what they are. I've been letting my contacts know to be on the lookout for strange metal objects. Get back a lot of noise, usually, but a tip from the UC Vanguard sounds promising. Felt the same way when I started, too. There's an electricity in the air when you know you're about to uncover something. But it's not just that. I want to take this opportunity to see how you handle yourself, and for you to learn more about us. I'm going to be sticking with you for... This... We'll be traveling together until we either find an artifact or this lead runs dry. You mean besides the ship, the robot, and a place to stay all rent-free? We do have some funds we can disperse from time to time. Not to mention, I think we can get you a proper suit. We're explorers. We keep a lot of equipment on hand for that purpose. So the more you work with us, the more we can share what we have. We'll need to head to Mast. Check in with the Vanguard recruiting office where my contact works. And listen, whatever you were before or whatever you do once you're out there, I don't care. So long as you don't bring UC security to our doorstep. Every member of Constellation is their own conscience. Understood? Good. Let's take a little stroll through New Atlantis, shall we?
Sarah, good to see you. Who's your friend?
Hopefully Constellation's newest member. Thought I'd run through some legwork together.
Another space explorer. Hey, you ever think of joining up with the Vanguard? Help the United Colonies, earn some credits, even get your UC citizenship? United Colonies volunteer fleet. Independent captains enlist, get to use their own ships, and the UC provides them with sustained work and credits. And put in your time, and you're guaranteed UC citizenship and everything that comes with it. Discounts on UC goods and medical services, chance to own a place in New Atlantis. Only way a foreign captain could even dream of seeing those sorts of benefits. So, you want in? All right. Can't blame me for trying, right? I mean, I still haven't given up on getting Sarah to re-enlist.
It's a game we play. He asks, I say no.
Here's what I got for you two. Vanguard volunteer by the name of Moera. Helps patrol the old neighborhood. Sol, Mars, Neptune, you know.
The Sol system? Which admiral did he upset to get that posting?
He's Martian, born and raised. Not like I can get anyone else to care. Word is he's got some fancy metal ornament he's been showing off to the old grounders. Matches that description Sarah gave me. Oh, he goes way back. I think he was recruit number 81 or something. You kidding? Lowest posting request rate in the whole fleet. Only thing there the UC cares about is Mars. And no one wants to go to Mars. They want to get off Mars. Sol system is a lot of planets, but a vet like Moera will be checking in at Sidonia on the regular.
You mean hitting the bars, don't you, John?
Hey, nothing wrong with a little refresh between patrols. Yeah, bring a coloring book. You get so used to seeing red, you'll forget what blues and greens look like. You'll have to ask him, but Vanguard volunteers have retrieval rights if they get into a scrap. Wouldn't be surprised if he found it off of a pirate or something like that. Anything for Sarah. UC always takes care of its own. Even the prodigal children.
Oh, brother.
I'm serious about that recruitment offer, by the way. You just come talk to me when you're ready. UC is a good friend to have. Hey, Sarah's friend. Well, all right. Take the elevator down to the Vanguard orientation hall. You can get started at any of the registration terminals. The system will walk you through the rest. And if you've got any questions, I'm happy to answer them.
Been a long time since I've been to Mars. Sol system doesn't get a lot of traffic. No, it's fine. Go ahead. My parents considered themselves to be enlightened, but their lives were so busy they rarely pursued their beliefs. By the time I was old enough to start questioning these things, the idea of following any organized religion was almost an afterthought. It's not that I don't want to believe in anything, it's that my scientific mind is often at odds, having been out there. In the Starfield, seeing all those magnificent wonders with my own eyes. I'm sorry if that disappoints you, but don't worry. While we're on this journey together, I fully... You mean, apart from being the chair of Constellation for the past 5 years? Well, let's see. I pride myself with my aptitude for astrodynamics, calculating optimal trajectories for grav jumping. That's been quite useful in the past. And as far as planetary exploration, my area of expertise is botany. So, don't worry. Exploration is my entire life. That being said, I will make a confession, but you have... Before I graduated from school, I was in a band. We called ourselves Ironic Comet. A ridiculous name, I know. And before you ask, no, I wasn't the lead singer. The band never really went anywhere, of course, but those were good times. So long.
underground was a clever way of shielded from the harsh Martian landscape.
Ask me what I think about mining.
It rocks.
Yes?
We get a lot of new... Not everyone needs to come to me with their problems. I ain't a psychiatrist. He ain't been around. Went off on patrol. Hasn't been back in since. We're starting to think it might be time to pour one out to the blackest sea. Believe me, I've heard it. After about round three or four was all he would talk about. And he's got a voice that carries. Look, nothing more I'd love than to help out a fellow Martian. Especially one that's missing. But...
He has a tab, and you don't know if he's coming back.
It's a lot of credits, okay? I let it slide for a long time because he's a regular, but... If I'm out all that money, I got problems. What do you say?
I've done this routine. Let's skip to the part where you admit you're lying about what he owes.
You calling me a liar? I'll throw both of you out of this bar right now.
Oh, please. Two strangers arrive from off-world asking for information only you have. You see an opportunity. Everyone always does. Lower the price. Don't think we can't find another way to get what we want.
Fine. Life on Sidonia ain't hard enough. You gonna guilt trip me? Guess I should ask you the same question. You paying or what? maybe he's not gonna get found. I'm out the cash either way. Just trying to earn a living here. Last time he was here, Moera kept yelling about the Lady of Love, singing songs, all that kind of thing.
Venus? That's only one planet. Hardly an entire patrol route.
I got what I got, okay?
Fine. We'll make do.
Is passing through or here to stay?
Red and orange. Everything. Red and orange. As far as the eye can see, you can start to wear on.
We got cold beers and good atmosphere. Not much more you could ask for. What's your poison?
Talk to you later.
I know the Deimos employees here on Mars think I'm overbearing.
Sometimes I wish I had taken an easier job. Going to have to lug cargo across half the universe to pay for this cleaning.
There's nothing like seeing all sorts.
Asking me if I can help him out with something, but I just don't have the time.
Why, hello there. What can I help you with? Have you come to seek assistance from the House of Enlightenment? We're here to serve the Cydonia community in many ways. While we don't have a belief in a greater power, we have faith in humanity that people will always strive to better the human race. As a community, we come together to help those in need. Food, shelter, basic amenities. We'll provide because that's what people do for one another. You Yes, the Enlightened serve as a community-centric institution, much like a traditional church, but without religious faith. For it's the community and faith in one another, which... Be well in your travels.
Report any injuries I may cause to my supervisor.
Do your part to keep Sidonia and graffiti free.
Ask me if you need anything. I'm here to help. Yo, hey, what's up? You looking to do some shopping here at the Trade Authority? I'm Manaki. Feel free to ask me anything and I'll do my best to help you out. Cool. That's what we do here.
See you around.
The community center on P1 is a good place to connect with others, or fulfill any spiritual needs you may have.
For a transfer to another enhance office. Somewhere more white collar would be nice. Certainly. Let's get to work on you. Stay well.
Who would have liked the trade of authority is involved.
How are you doing? It's been a while since we had a chance to catch up.
It has been very difficult to prove. Sure. The latest investigation hinged upon the
depositions
of three key eyewitnesses. But all three have recanted their testimony.
Only one point of Moera's patrol route to work from. That's how it goes sometimes.
Once considered ineffective, even bye-bye. An essential element in combating some of the settled system's most dangerous threats, it would seem the mercenary company known as Ecliptic is now one of those threats. Everyone, it would seem, is now in their sights. From the pirates of the Crimson to civilians.
In fact, things have been going so well, I'm kind of worried.
Up the engines.
Hello, what do we have here? See that cluster of ships? Varun Zealots. You ever run into one? Completely devoted to a deity they call the Great Serpent. The devourer of the unbelievers. I'll let you guess what happens if they spot us. No idea. They appear and attack people seemingly at random. House Varun technically has diplomatic ties to the other factions, but the Zealots are outside of their control. Or so they say. No, no other ship readings in the area. And I doubt they'd be so calm if a Vanguard had flown by recently. No, but I think I see something else that might. There's a UC satellite beacon hovering distressingly close to those Varun ships. If we can get close enough to it, we could download its logs and figure out where our Vanguard was heading to next. You worship the Great Serpent? Well, lucky for us. All right, I'll broadcast out over our comm system. If this works, we should be able to get to that satellite without them caring.
Thank you.
6 star yard orbiting from this moon.
Yeah, I know. The whole place is decommissioned. And I need parts for emergency repairs. Hopefully it hasn't been picked clean yet.
Never know who else might be scavenging there.